So they like to call this cotton candy.
Even though in England it's called candy floss. But really, cotton candy makes more sense.